Hello everyone, my name is Mohamad Izzuddin bin Mohd Redzuan. I'm from National Defense University of Malaysia, and our subject is artificial intelligence, and the topic would be history of fuzzy logics. Okay, what is fuzzy logic? Fuzzy logic is a form of many-valued logic in which the truth values of variables may be any real number between 0 and 1, both inclusive. It is employed to handle the concept of partial truth, where the truth value may range between completely true and completely false. By contrast, in Boolean logic, the truth values of variables may only be the integer values 0 or 1. Lofty alias Qazadeh. He was born in February 4, 1921 and died in September 6, 2017. The term fuzzy logic was introduced with the 1965 proposal of fuzzy set theory by him. He was a mathematician, computer scientist, electrical engineer, artificial intelligence researcher, and professor emeritus of computer science at the University of California, Berkeley. Zadeh was best known for professing fuzzy mathematics, consisting of the fuzzy related concepts, fuzzy sets, fuzzy logic, fuzzy algorithm, fuzzy semantics, fuzzy language, fuzzy control, fuzzy system, fuzzy probabilities, fuzzy events, and fuzzy information. The problems of uncertainty, imprecision, and vagueness have been discussed for many years. These problems have been major topics in philosophical circles with much debate. In particular, about the nature of vagueness and the ability of traditional Boolean logic to cope with concepts and precisions that are imprecise or vague, the logic which is usually translated into Castilian by Logica Borrosa. It is founded on and is closely related to fuzzy sets theory and successfully applied on fuzzy systems. You might think that fuzzy logic is quite recent and what has worked for a short time, but its origin dates back at least to the Greek philosophers and especially Plato in 428-347 before Christ. It even seems plausible to trace their origins in China and India, because it seems that they were the first to consider that all things need not to be of a certain type or creed, but there are a stopover between. That is, the pioneer is considering that there may be varying degrees of truth and falsehood in case of colors, for example, between white and black. Mathematical logic and classical logics, fuzzy logic, uncertainty, philosophical aspects of fuzzy logic, these are commonly referred to. The theory of vague sets today, so-called fuzzy sets, proceed from the quantum physicist and German philosopher Max Black, 1937, which also analyzed the problem of modeling vagueness. He differs from Russell in that he proposed that traditional logic can be used by representing vagueness at an appropriate level of detail, and suggests that Russell's definition of vagueness confused vagueness with generality. He discussed vagueness of terms or symbols by using borderline cases where it is unclear whether the term can be used to describe it. Lofty Azadeh, 1922, to publish that article in the journal Information and Control. And 3 years later, since 1968, the so-called fuzzy algorithm, at the beginning of its brainstorm, the papers published by Lofty Azadeh was not well received in the West. Even in many cases, were bitterly dismissed by the more conservative elements of the scientific community. However, over time began to gain enough supporters, which led to these theories were being extended again and again, settling firmly among the most innovative scientists and especially among the best professionals, more than anywhere else, initially in Japan and the South Korea, China and India, Europe, and the states have been incorporated into this new math, but more slowly. Artificial intelligence is playing a part in each stage of the COVID-19 pandemic. from predicting the spread of the novel coronavirus to powering robots that can replace humans in hospital wards. That's according to Oren Ezioni, CEO of Seattle's Allen Institute for Artificial Intelligence and University of Washington Computer Science Professor. Ezioni and Senior Assistant Nicole DiCario have boiled down AI's role in the current crisis to three immediate applications: processing large amounts of data to find treatments, reducing spread, and treating ill patients. AI can limit human interaction in tandem with mandatory stay-at-home order is one way AI can help fight the pandemic, according to Ezioni and DiCario. People can order groceries through Alexa without stepping foot inside a store. Robots are replacing clinicians in hospitals, helping disinfect rooms, provide telehealth services, and process and analyze COVID-19 test samples.